गुड मॉर्निंग, माई सेल्फ ममता ठाकुर, आई एम अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 12th ऑफ गवर्नमेंट सीनियर सेकेंडरी स्कूल रजवाड़ी. टूडे आई एम हेयर फॉर शेयरिंग अ वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक नेम ड्रग एडिक्शन. ड्रग एडिक्शन इज बिकमिंग वेरी कॉमन अमंग आर यूथ. दिस इविल इज मोर रैम्पेंट इन बिग सिटीज देन इन स्मॉल टाउन्स. Perhaps the youth find their life too tiring and burdensome, and as an escape from it, they take to drugs. Sometimes parents themselves become the cause of pushing their children into this evil. They are either too strict or have no time to look after them. The young one feels neglected and they take to drugs. Very often, love of fun and new thrill makes the beginning. In most cases, parents lay high hopes from their sons and daughters. They use bitter words when their words fall short of their expectations. Our purposeless system of education is also a big cause. Drug addiction has become a big social problem, but there is no shortcut cure for drug abuse. We often complain that our youth are going wrong. But we hardly do anything to understand their problem. The best way to keep our youth away from drugs is to use their energies in constructive ways. When the youth fail to get any employment under 15 to 20 years of education, they get frustrated and take to drugs. Substances such as alcohol, nicotine are also considered as drugs. People in all kinds of pain take heroin, but if pure heroin can inject it, it can kill within minutes. When the youth take drugs, they seem to forget their problems, at least for some times. They later realize that by doing this, they are inviting their own doom. An employment-based educational system should be evolved.